Kill him.
This thing is really not letting up. It's getting farther, actually.
Here we go. Little more. You're mine. Just give up. The legendary sockeye salmon, 54 pounds. Why would I throw this back? Why the hell would I throw it back? I would never throw this back. Alright, boys, let's get the fuck off this mountain. Let's get out of here. Y'all need to get over here, though.
I did it! I fucking did it! Mission accomplished, guys! Let's get the hell out of here. Come on, let's go.
Okay. Yeah!
Boom, boom. Now we go to Valentine. We ride to Valentine. Better not drop my fish horse. I'll end you. Then I'll let you fucking burn. I'll probably be the one that makes you burn. Beal, get the hell over here and don't drop my fish.
Bro, don't drop my fish, alright? Let's go. I'm trusting you not to drop my fish. Because even though I'm riding this white horse right now, you're still my buddy. And I know you won't drop that fish. Oh, this guy, I just gotta train him. Keep up. Oh!
Head up.
Hey, bro. Still got my fishy. Cool. Let's go. Bro, where are you? You need to keep up. You have my fish with you, man. Are you good? Are you good back there? You need to follow me. Get across that damn river. Get off the tracks.
Be with you momentarily. I'll take anything you got for me.
Alright.
Can I pay your service? Good day to you.
Howdy, mister. Hey, I like this song. When it's played correctly.
Don't know what I did to deserve that.
My lord, I mean really.
Leave me the hell alone.
You
are you insane?
As dumb as rocks.
Okay, I'm just gonna move away from this.
That fella's lost it.
And it's twice as useless.
Get away! No!
So, how are you? Mary Beth.
John? What?
John, is it you?
How the hell are you?
I'm very well. How are you?
Good. Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Abigail, is she?
She's well.
Jack's
grown up.
Sweet
horse?
Boy.
Not anymore.
I did not expect this at all.
Okay. How are you?
I'm well. I'm right now. Silly romances, but it's fun. Oh, it's such fun. My pen name is Leslie DuPont. Sort of French, sort of ambiguous. The books are unambiguously awful, but they sell.
Good for you. I'm so proud.
I still think about you all. That was quite a time.
Yeah. Arthur saved my life before he passed. Oh. Talk about him much, but I think about him.
Me too. And Dutch?
Ran off someplace.
Such a shame. Anyway, John, I better get on my train. It was really lovely seeing you. Oh, here. This for you.
Thank you. Take care now.
The hell is that? Did you run over? My horse better be okay, bro. If I hop on this train. No. 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 My fucking horse! You son of a bitch! Fuck you, Mary Beth!